Well, it's Sunday morning, August 30th, and we just woke up. We slept at the WIGWAM MOTEL in Holbrook, Arizona. Well, I'm gonna go see if Miguel's ready to leave. Are you ready? August 22nd, we left the Jackrabbit trading post and kind of drove like crazy the 15 miles to get here to the wigwam village. It's dark now, but there's the first wigwam, the second one, number three right here. That's the one where Miguel and I stayed. But we're in number four, Eric and I. And nobody was here. If you'll notice, there's no cars. Everyone is, every light is out in all of them. And we're the only people here. But there was a note on the door back at the little house back there that said, any problem, call this number. So I went to a phone at a Circle K and called and said, please, we're in a 59 Cadillac, we're doing Route 66. This happened last year when we got here late and the woman let us go. And she goes, okay, all right, I'll be over there in 5 minutes or so. So this, you know, young girl came over. She's the niece of the owner. Anyway, we're in teepee number four. With the two beds. Now, these are just a fabulous shape compared to the ones in Rialto. Let me turn on these little red lights. They're so cool. There, that's better when you put on their little red lights. Anyway, this teepee's so much better. You know, you've got your little dressing table, and you know, all this is vintage 50s furniture that's been just like restored like crazy. The same type of fabrics. I've got a postcard I'll just show as soon as I film this. Carpet has been redone. You got a nice TV with cable. The curtains match the drapes. These lamps are just absolutely perfect. The walls have been stuccoed with like spackle, I guess you call. The tile, original tile in the bathroom. You know, everything's really nice, and it's interesting how the wall goes up like that. Little cute little sink. Shower here with the tile, old tile. This is really great. It's really small. It's kind of hard to show how this works, but anyway. I'm glad we made it. Aren't you glad we got here, Eric?
Yes.
Oh, God. And the room was 3520?
Yes.
3520 for two beds. But it was worth it. And, oh, by the way, after 2 days, Eric is ready to visit the commode.
Shut up, Tony.
He's ready to visit the commode. Okay, let's go. Let's go. I gotta take a shower. Now, you're looking at the vintage postcard that I have of the Wigwam Village here in Holbrook. And as you can see, it's one of these painting ones. The girl outside that these are really worth a lot of money. This was the original postcard when the place opened. And as you can see, the paintings of the rooms basically look the way they do now. They've restored this place just really, really exactly the way it was. So, there you go. Well, here it is Monday morning, August 23rd, and this is where we stayed, at the Wigwam Motel. Wigwam number 4. And we managed, let's see now, what time is it? It's 9:30. And we're at the Wigwam Village, teepee number 3. This is the same one I stayed in 3 years ago. But they are so cool. It's all original furniture from when the place was first built. The fabrics are just the same. I got an old postcard like this. There's the little bathroom, the old tile. Oh, the way the ceiling is shaped. God, it's such a neat idea. A little showerette. Yeah, old, but cool. Fixed up nice. Wanted to film before we messed it up. All right, let's see now. Monday, let's see, 12:30, August 14th. Okay, it's like a little after 8 o'clock in the morning. And these are all the teepees. These have been painted. All right, we're in number 3. This one's in the process of being painted. See, the top started. And then I guess these two are the last. Anyway, we're on our way.